up guys, it's Reporting here guys. Speaking of Michael Lerner, guys, sorry for yesterday's video, and if you already have not done this, go ahead and leave a like on this video, and subscribe, turn on the notification bell, so you know what's on the future videos. So yeah, anyways, we're going to be doing a GTA video. I'm sorry for yesterday's video being canceled because the Wi-Fi was cut off yesterday, just right after I got home from school. I'm sorry about that, guys. And I didn't fall off yesterday because I was able to do it. So yeah, we'll do that maybe this Tuesday, guys. This Tuesday we'll do a video because it's only for this coming Tuesday because we're gonna get started real quick. We pull up GTA ammo. Guys, go check out Cody Vlog, his YouTube channel. I noticed I put a ring next one of his videos because one of the videos he made a couple about 3 weeks ago now. At my school, he is my school, guys. So yeah, go check him out. He was filming during the first day of school, which I didn't know about that. Oh yeah, let me turn my ring real quick. I didn't even notice he was recording that time, so yeah. I noticed I was in the video that time. I think he was filming it before school. I saw him filming during the pep rally a little while ago today, before school ended, of course. So yeah, guys. Also, guys, I got to study for a test this weekend because I have a test on Monday. This coming Monday. So yeah, don't be asking me to do a lot of yeah. I will try to do videos this weekend. I don't want to fail right now, so you guys, we're just going to go ahead and get GTA pulled up, so yeah, I'll catch you back when it comes up. Anyways, let's get started, y'all. Also, guys, go check out Gavin192's channel. He needs more subscribers so bad. So yeah, guys, also, I hope y'all not been listening to Jacob lately, because... Yeah, don't be listening, guys. It just gets me upset right there, guys. Yeah. Anyways, let's just get into the video. I will also link Cody Vlogs' YouTube channel. You need to go check him out. He's in 11th grade right now, just like me right now. So, yeah. I have one more year. Next should be my last year of high school. Because right now I'm a junior. I'll be a senior next year, guys. Yeah. I don't do videos at school because I don't want to get in trouble, guys. See, I don't know how Cody Bugs don't get caught. See, yeah. I'm going to be turning up here. See, yeah. Also, guys, if you remember, I told you about a week ago. Remember last week I told y'all? If you get me to 400 subscribers by next week, by Labor Day weekend next week, then we'll do a special video. That's only if you get me to 400 subscribers when I'm listening to Jacob Sam. Just don't listen to him, guys, please. He's just doing that on purpose. He's just doing it for no reason, guys. I don't know. And Jacob, if you're watching this video right now, please, can you please stop, Jacob? Thank you. Okay, thank you, Jacob. That cab didn't even stop. The taxi didn't even stop. You know what? I need another car. That's my issue. So I'm gonna get a. There's the police station department. That's the police station department right there. Oh, of course we get another red light. Why do I get a red light every time I go? Every time I come to a traffic light. Every traffic light I go to, kill up to. Every traffic light I stop at, I get a red light. Guys, I'm gonna get some lot of stuff this Tuesday, so stay tuned for. Usually I don't make no more videos on Tuesdays unless during the summer. But however, this coming Tuesday, Since I couldn't do a shopping vlog yesterday, because my mom has Bible study now every Thursday at 4 o'clock. So yeah, I will still do it on Thursday, but just going to be GTA because Tuesday, this is only for this Tuesday, guys. I'm not trying to lie, guys. I wasn't thinking about this. So yeah, sorry for yesterday's video also being canceled due to our Wi-Fi here is cutting off yesterday. It didn't even come on this morning. I believe it didn't come on until probably during the middle of the day today. You know what? Turn around. I'm gonna go get a car. This is my main in my car, but you know what? Interstate right there, right by the interstate also. Excuse me, guys, sorry about that. Is that a car behind me? Okay. Why are they don't want to stop sign? Why do they have a stop sign on this side, but not from where I'm stopped at this time. Vinewood, we're at the Vinewood area, neighborhood area. This is Vinewood area, guys. Yeah. Vinewood, we're just entering Vinewood Park. This is Vinewood Park, by the way, guys. You might know GTA, guys. this, whatever you call it. At this place, let's say maybe the little park. Also, guys, that car right, this car right there, this gray silver, the super gray car, it was also went off for some reason. It wasn't you guys, don't worry. I don't know how. I guess someone broke into it. I guess, yeah. This is a narrow sharp road. This road is narrow sharp. Excuse me once again, sorry. I'm just gonna pass this car. I can't wait. This car is going, not going, but it's not going the right speed. There it is, all the way up there. It's still a little bit. Oh my gosh, my car! You gotta be kidding me. My car! I just got into an accident. This truck just got me into an accident. Might want to slow down to this stop sign. There's a cop. There was a cop right there for some reason. Oh my gosh. That'd be fine. Oh my gosh! No, my car! Guys, I don't know what this dude. This car, I didn't have time to. I didn't have time to slow down. I couldn't stop the car on time. Oh my gosh! It just, what that truck was getting. $14? That's not gonna repair the car. That's not gonna help to get the car fixed. Shoot! I had to jump out of the car to ignore. Alright guys, I just got another car. This is not actually my car. This is a rental car, guys. Don't worry. I didn't steal it, guys. Don't worry. So we're gonna go pick up my new van. I'll be driving in the video just now on the GTA scene. That's what we're trying to do right now. This road is being curved. I'm just gonna pass this pump. I know you shouldn't do that, but GTA doesn't work. In real life, you should. Guys, don't try this. Guys, don't try what I just did at home. Don't try this at home, what I just did, guys. And especially in real life. Because you can get into an accident. Also, you can go get a ticket and probably go to jail, too. See ya. I'm not gonna wait for this crazy driver. Oh shoot, that was so close. Whoa! Crazy driver. That driver was so crazy. Oh, this is not the place. Dang it. Did I just turn on the wrong? Oh, I think it's next door, isn't it? I think it's the next building next to this place. What just happened to that car? Okay, I'm gonna go through this red light. I can't just be awkward on. This is the place. I don't think this is the next exit. I don't think it's this place. It's definitely not this place. I know that. Right by this area, it's right in this area, it's right by this area here. It's in this area somewhere. I think it's right up, I think it's just right after, off when you get off the exit here. Off the right side. I think it's just right there to the, off to the right thing here. Yeah, I think that's where I need. Yeah, the pier, right by the pier. Right next to the actual pier is where I need to go. Guys, I'll catch you back in a minute. Alright guys, I got the car now. I actually went by this area already. I already passed by this place, as you saw, probably, as you probably saw already. I came off that little road right there, just across the road, across the main highway. You noticed this, yeah. I went through and down here. I'm now gonna go get a car. I'm gonna try to go to the car wash now. I need some gas. This car needs some gas too, so yeah. So I'll be back later, guys. I'll be back in a minute. Alright, guys, I'm back. I got the new car. I actually got my new car. The other one broke down because I got into multiple accidents with it. And it just broke down. So yeah, we got this one actually even cheaper. So yeah, as you can see, it's dirty a little bit. So I'm gonna go get a car wash right now. So So we're gonna go to this car. We're gonna go to a car wash right now. So yeah, we'll get you back when I get to the car wash. Also, guys, I'm going to be spending a night at the hotel in GTA at the motel. That's about 15 minutes away from about 45 minutes away. 45 minutes away. And then there goes the lot. There goes the transit. There goes the Santos Transit City train. The Transit City train. Owned by the Los Santos Transit. I'm going to this other car wash that's not too far from here. The automatic manual one. That's right around the corner, about a minute away. I'm going to that one because that one I know that Franklin's house is okay, but it just takes a lot of money. I do love this one here, but actually it's pretty good. I do need to get some gas for this car, so we're gonna do that. The car wash is right up there too. The car wash we're going to is just right at the end of this road right here. You'll probably see what I'm talking about here in just a minute. Once I get to the green lights. There's always traffic through this track. Always at this track. But yeah, you can see. It looks like a Sphinx. Yeah, it looks like the Sphinx, doesn't it? Kind of similar to it. I need to get some gas real quick. But also, this is why I'm here too. To get some gas and get the $15 option car wash. Get that $15. I'm going to get the $15 car wash also on here. And I need to fill up some fuel. We'll get some fuel here too. I'm also going to get some gas here. Because I do need some gas for the car. I need to fill some gas. Alright, just got some gas here. Now we're gonna go do the car wash real quick. Let's go do the car wash now. See how their car wash is. We go into the car wash. There goes my car. Go ahead and drain the car wash now. See how it does. Get that red stuff off my car. Get that blood off my car. Looks like a Ryko soft gloss Max. Looks like the Max 5 almost. Looks like Max 3 almost. See how I'm done. I think it did pretty good. It also did a really good job. I'm gonna go now. Let's take it. Go this way. We're gonna go to another house. We're going to that motel we already went by. So yeah. The car wash did not do too bad. The car wash did really good. They actually got all of it off this lake too. First we get the red light for some reason all the time. Let's see, what I'm trying to get to right now is to the hotel, the motel. This I think it's right there. It's about an hour drive from here. Oh my gosh, look how close that bus is to my hand in my car. Oh! Gosh, dang it. Look at that. Look at this driver. How's the bus not... The bus probably got damaged a little bit by running it over, but... Oh my gosh, this bus is getting too close to my car. You gotta be kidding me, right? How many people are turning left? How many people are trying to turn left? Wow. There's a lot of traffic going towards the city too, huh? Where does car go? Thank you, car. Drive away from here. 1 hour. That bus went somewhere. I think the bus went straight onto that road. Ah, look at this driver. Oh my gosh. Get out of the way, please. Thank you. There goes all the rest of the cars. Oh, there's all the, there goes all the traffic on the interstate. There goes most of the traffic traveling down, traveling through the interstate as they're leaving to go, leaving from work to go to the house. To go home, yeah. There you see all the traffic down the road, or that, something like that. Oh, that was a close call accident. But then nobody's car scratched it. We hope it was not scratched. Gotta take a right. Are you kidding me again? I didn't even notice there was a red light over here. Right when you're trying to, for, when you're right there, right turn, I didn't even know you had to stop at this red light. That's so crazy. Okay, the motel is right down the road. So actually, that's right there, but we gotta turn around. But how am I supposed to turn around? Is there a parking lot? There's a parking lot somewhere right there. No, that. We gotta turn around first. Dang it. So you need to turn around in 20 feet. 2,000 feet. 2,000 feet, I gotta turn around at the next, like at the next red light. I gotta, what? Can I not move? What's going on? What the? It's not moving! Serious. Sorry about the guys, I had to do something real quick. There we go. It's working now. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what was going. I don't know what just happened, but my controller didn't let me get turn off the car for some reason. Now I gotta wait. Now I gotta wait until the next. Now I gotta wait till when the next green until when the green. Now I gotta wait till the next green light just to go. Got the green light now, finally. That car right there. Alright, I need to turn around. Oh gosh, I'm supposed to turn around. Okay, the motel's right there. We just passed it, but we had to turn around. I had to turn. No parking? You know what? I'm going to another one. This one doesn't even have parking very much. Plus, it doesn't look that great, too. So, we're going to go to another one right now. So, I'm going to find another one real quick. Alright, guys. I'm back now. Shoot! My car! Okay, I'll be back. Alright, we're going to go to this reservation hotel right now. Man, there's not even a hotel. It's just a room, guys. Take it right here. About 2 hours away from here. From here. To the place we're going to. Mom, can I get set up longer? I know, Mom. Okay. Yes, Mom. I heard you. Yes, Mom. Okay, Mom. Please. Before I know. Sorry about that, guys. You know. Sorry if you're getting stressed out. Just don't know. If I have to wait this late for another for more than 1 minute, then I'm turning right. See? Before we go, let me get a car wash on the way back. See how guys are. Alabama. This place we're going to is about another 15-minute drive. Still like 4 minutes. It's like another 15-minute drive. Still 15 minutes away. We're only just like 15 minutes away from the place. We've been driving for an hour and 45 minutes now. On GTA, not in our life, but in GTA. We're just being real close to the hotel. It's not really a hotel. Not a motel, but a hotel. But it's actually a reservation room place. For a cheap place to stay for a night or two. Yeah. Well, I just stayed there for the night in GTA. 24 hours. Ron gas station. Ron company gas station. It's like most familiar to speak. Company gas station. The upstate. Okay, well, that's okay. Minutes away, only just like right around the corner, 5 minutes away. Only 5 minutes away, right around the corner from the place. And also this reservation place, it's actually right off the right, off the end, it's on the right, it's on the right side also, it's on the road, it's on this little road to a dead end, this is also on a dead end road, it's on this road right here, but the place is on the left side of this road also, it's right here. They are under construction, but whatever. We still are going to stay the night.
I'll get you back in a little bit, guys. Hey, guys, I just realized you got to park up there during the day, during the night. During the nighttime, you can park during here, but not during the daytime. So, yeah, we're going to go to the other side real quick. So, yeah. Then we'll go find somewhere to eat and go find somewhere to swim. There's another gas station we're at, the road also from this place. I'm gonna go through this little road also. If you don't, as you know, I drove the bus through here last week. As you know, my last GTA video, I was driving the bus through here. And I got into an accident. There were people driving through, the cops drove through us. Here's the place right here, guys. You gotta go through here instead. Look at this drive through. Oh, that scratched my car right there. That scratched my car a little bit there, but okay. Shoot. Look at this place, guys. We're here. We're actually in the parking lot right now. Oh, dang it. I'll get you back, guys. Hey guys, we just arrived here just a little while ago, just now, and here's the town of, there goes the city of Los Santos, the downtown. Right there, you can see the school right there. My school has the track. There's the track. The track practice is right, there's the track right there. That's the practice track, running, that's the running practice track. They have one, I have one, we have one at school too. Just like, my school has that right there, that has the track, that's, they run on the track. Yeah, they have that at school too, at my local school. So yeah. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and get some we're gonna go get reservation for dinner now in GTA. I actually already ate a little while ago. For real, for myself, on GTA. Which is where we're gonna be right now. So yeah, let me go this way. This time. I need to turn around here real quick. So yeah, just turn around. There's the house. There goes the open outhouse right there. We're only just leaving that place to go get food and swim. And there's no pool at this location. Which, that kind of sucks. But we got a reservation for one at another location where we go to. This is what I mean, guys, in this world. This place we're going to is not too far from here. It's like about 15 minute drive. You gotta be kidding me. This driver doesn't know where the... Can this driver move out of the way? This car doesn't know how to move out of the way. This car doesn't know how to drive. This driver doesn't know what they're doing. I'm just gonna pass this taxi that's really slow. Yeah. We'll be able to drive out uptown, outside of town, outside the city. Right? We're driving outside the city right now for amazing guys. Oh, well, so close. You definitely probably saw that. Guys, just don't dry like this in real life season, okay? Just for sake, guys. The place we're going to is right over here, guys. It's down the road, not far. It's not the road to the left. It's not like in the, it's right around the corner from here, but like I'm gonna say about a minute. To say about a minute away from here. Right up the road from, it's off this to the left spot. It's right off the road, left side of the road. It's right there, guys. We're going, that's where we're going, right there. gonna get in. Alright, we're here now. I'm gonna catch you back after. I'll catch you back in a second, guys. Alright, guys, we got me some. I got some. No, I got some dinner now. Why is my door not closed? I just got some reservation of dinner now, so we're gonna get to. Now let's get back to the reservation room now. Oh my gosh! I didn't know twice to do that, guys. I was trying to hit it. Okay, we're right. Alright, we're gonna get back to the room now. Alright guys, we hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you miss all the videos. So anyways, I will see you later and stay safe and I'll see you next time. Bye.